Welcome to Dropout. Here are 7 things you should remember to do. First, think well of yourself. Second, remember how far you have come already. Third, refuse to ruminate over past mistakes or failures. Fourth, refuse to get pulled down by others' negativity. Fifth, enjoy life's little pleasures, like flowers and sunrises. Sixth, be present in this moment. And seventh, breathe, relax, and smile. And those are 7 things you should remember to do. Anyway, I hope this helped. Subscribe by comment, and thank you for watching.